Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired.
Reported narcotic sale in progress. Report came in from Lenox Hill. Units, report of a possible narcotic sale. Report came in from Lenox Hill. Thank you.
Better get to work. Tower is so cool, but they're never around to use it. They're probably somewhere on the west coast right now. Probably surfing or something.
Civilians are trapped following a vehicle collision. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.
Got it.
Possible narcotic cell reported. Officers needed in Central Park.
And I guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Get the spider!
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Ah!
Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No!
That's a holdup. Oh, you started without me.
Spider-Man!
You're dead!
Mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Thanks, Spider-Man.
love that shot.
Away from the guy who took down the fish.
Squad cars are in pursuit of a vehicle refusing to pull over. Nearest officer, proceed to Robinson.
Better get to work for that fitting. I know! I'm a jerk!
Wait till Mom sees this.
Pretend I'm a bad guy.
Oh, that's one of those robbers in Chinese masks.
Spideys!
I don't know who's picked up.
Him!
Units, we have reports of a car crash. Civilians are trapped. Report came in from Hamilton Heights. We have an armed robbery in a commercial area. Report came in from Hamilton Heights.
Guys! Guys! Guns to the face is not proper consumer etiquette!
Old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there. Police are coming, so I'm going.
Thank you.
wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
Spider-Man! Just a goof!
Ah, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this. Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. Probably better.
Narcotics sales reported. Any officers near firehouse, please copy. Thank you.
How does it work?
Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter, there's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
I wish I could do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. There must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
Mayor Osborne, but what matters is what you think. Let's ask our first caller. You're on with J. Jonah Jinks.
Hi, I think Mayor Osborne's doing a terrific job. He's cleaned the city up and expanded the economy.
Harry left me a message about these before he left for you.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source. Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. I'm getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff, anyway. Got it. From a tailpipe.
I must be freaking these people out. What else is new? The toxin's coming from two types of cars, and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. Great light on that one. Perfect. Best smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry's station just stopped the public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars!
He was, but one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy.
Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away? Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon. Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is.
Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You know so much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute?
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't kill me! Get still!
If you ask nicely, maybe. Coming your way.
Come clean! I can help you!
You really wanna help me? Just let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen.
Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid? You just stupid!
You talk so much!
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk enough. Like about who their mysterious overlord is. The person they're working for, that kind of thing.
Shut up!
Now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't kill me!
Catch! You come clean! I can help you!
You really want to help me? Just let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen.
Quit now, for your own good!
Anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage.
Wait. Oh, no!
Oh, come on, Herman!
you tell me who you're working for, I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear. You cut a deal. If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Finish the job, I'm gone!
can protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I see! You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up! This time I really mean it!
We're going!
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
We're going!
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously. Sorry, Herman. You brought this on yourself. Literally.
Man, he was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey! The Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on Demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
The fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.